What is up, guys? It's your boy Daddy Goose from Crimson Black's gaming channel, and welcome to another reaction. If you guys are from Crimson Black gaming channel, welcome to my solo series. And if you guys are just on the YouTube looking at fucking reaction videos, also welcome. Glad to have you guys along. Today's reaction song, we are going over I Prevail, Self-Destruction. In today's vibe song, we will be doing No Longer Broken by ALPHAMEGA. For today's reaction, I Prevail. This is always a band. I think I've only heard a few songs, and I'm always like, oh, that band name just is so good, and I really, really want to like them. But I always feel short. I never hate it, but it just, there's always just something missing. But then this song came up, and it's called Self-Destruction. I got high hopes. Like I said, this band is like almost there for me, but just not quite. But I got high hopes for this one, simply because of the name. I might have got clickbaited a little bit, not gonna lie. But without further ado, let's go on today. I fucked up the intro. Let's fucking go. Also, actually, one more thing before we get on today's reaction. I have mentioned it in the last video where I've done pre-recordings, and this will be my last pre-recorded video before I start releasing them. Obviously, you guys by now would have already seen the other videos. But yes, for myself, this is my last pre-recorded video. From here on out, I can't wait to get onto your guys' reactions. I'm going to make a giant list on a whiteboard or a corkboard or something. But anyway, thank you guys for all the comments and recommendations. Hopefully there are some, or what I just said looks fucking really stupid. In saying that, leave a comment down below, please. But without further ado, let's get on today's reaction. I Prevail, Self-Destruction. Hopefully this doesn't suck, and let's fucking jam out.
I said go away, take a moment, think it over, I said not today. Everybody sucks and I cannot relate. And everything is fucked and I cannot be saved. Maybe that's because I'm on the way. Took every day I had it started in the flames. Watching fire while they're standing taking it. I guess it came with repercussions. I've been in it for a minute. This is not a fair discussion. Tell me that you hate me and I'll tell you that I fucking love it. Tell me you send me and I'll tell you that you're saving nothing. Tell me about your demons and I'll tell you that I got a dozen. I'll take it with me on my path to self-destruction.
We go 24/7 till we're 6 feet deep.
How many times am I going to think they're about to just fucking drop it real hard, and then they fucking change it on me, man? God damn it. There better be a fucking drop here in a second, or they're blue-balling the fuck out of me. God damn it. Okay, let's back it up. I like it so far. The beat is good, but fucking god damn it.
7 to 6 feet deep, head in the clouds, but our hearts concrete. Bring the whole thing down while they got cold feet. Yeah, they can try to copy, but they can't compete.
You don't know the devil.
No, you don't know.
Why are they doing this to me? That was so good. And I mean, I like transitions, don't get me wrong. I mean, fucking System of a Down, if you listen to them, that's their whole thing. But god damn it, I don't know why this one's blueballing me so hard. Fuck, I want to listen to that little part again.
Premonitions, oh, from people, fuck, who never listen, creating all the division. Yeah, how can you live with yourself? I'm the definition of coming to a collision, the old and the new edition. The hero becomes a villain. So
tell me that you hate me, and I'll tell you that I fucking love it. Tell me you save me, and I'll tell you that you're saving nothing. Smile at the thought of my demise, only day in judgment. I pray the price on my craft to self destruction.
24/7 to 6 feet deep, head in the clouds, but our hearts come.
My blue ball's gone. Definitely not blue ball no more. What the fuck did I just listen to? Holy shit, this guy's going hard. I don't know who this guy is. I don't recognize the guy with the long hair. Fucking Christ, but he is just going in. Holy fuck. This is fucking insane. I'm gonna re-listen to this song after the recording. It's got a really good shot on making it to the iPod. Don't judge me. I know it's fucking old, but holds a special place in my heart. Holy fuck. You know we're rewinding that. Definitely gonna make sure I rewind long enough this time, unlike the last time, because I fucked that up. I don't even know where to rewind it to. That was so long and good. Here, here's fine. I don't know if this is the end of the video or another breakdown, but if it's another breakdown, goated. 50-50 flip here. Looks like it's over. Dude, if that would have been another breakdown at the end, that would have fucking put this song off the fucking rails. God damn. That song could have been longer. It's under 3 minutes. Genuinely, I wish this song would have been like legitimately 30, 35 more seconds long. Just that little calm and then coming with the nastiest shit. Without that, that was still a fucking crazy song. The blue balling at the start is perfect, honestly, because it's like, oh, come on, I wanted to hit. Oh, they fucking come in and hit, all right. Holy fucking ass, do they come in and hit. Shit, that fucking got me. I wanted to punch people. I'm gonna be real. I wanted to punch people. That song got me hyped. Not an aggressive person, but that made me want to punch people. Fucking 0 out of 100. Whew! That's here's the thing. Obviously the start was good. Wasn't fantastic. But this whole second half, like dead ass, the entire second half was so fucking fire. That's gonna be one of my highest reactions yet. Fuck me, that was nasty. I'm going to give that for right now a 79.5. That might creep into higher ups the more I listen to it. Fuck, that might be an 80. If I'm saying it might be an 80, I'm gonna give it an 80. Because that was really, really, really good. I hope the next time I listen to it, I feel the same about it. But right now, I'm gonna give that an 80 out of 100. That whole second half. I'm glad my face isn't stuck in stank face. Without further ado, though, let's move on to our vibe song, which I don't know if I can handle more kick-ass songs, but here we are. Okay, after a few minutes of calming down, we're back with ALPHAMEGA, No Longer Broken. It's our vibe song, nothing much to say. If you guys haven't heard this song, hopefully you guys enjoy it. If you guys have heard this song, hopefully you like it, and just stick around for the vibe, because this song kicks ass. You'll just have to trust me on this one, right?
All my defenses are falling down, leaving me breathless. Can you hear me?
His voice in this song just has a really nice tone to it. And yeah, it might not be like as hard as the last song, but it's just the tone. I don't know, it's good. It's good.
Me now, lost in the void, am I dead or alive? One look and then I'm back to life. Nothing's ever gonna be the same. My heart only beats your name. I'm no longer broke. Aggressions are calming down. Roses grow from the ashes. I'm reborn right now. Lost in the void, am I dead or alive? One look and then I'm back to life. Nothing's ever gonna be the same.
We're gonna pause because of YouTube's it's love copyrights. Links down below for the original video. I don't own any of this shit. Yeah, this song's chorus, it just, I don't know. It's just one of those songs that's just super easy listening to. It's just heavy enough. It's not ridiculously heavy. It's just good. It like, it's the definition of it's just fucking good. They didn't underdo anything. They didn't overdo anything. Their choruses slap. Their beat's good. The voice is fucking phenomenal. It just, and they come in just at the right times. It's good. It gets you amped. It's a good song. That song, I already said it, but that's like, what else do you say about it? It's just a fucking well-made song. Like, it's fucking great. Also, by saying this, I think this is actually the only ALPHAMEGA song I actually do know. So if you guys have any other favorites of yours by ALPHAMEGA, definitely leave a comment down below. This is literally the only song I know by them, and it is fan-fucking-tastic. It's definitely on the iPod. Without further ado, if you guys haven't already, if you guys didn't hear at the start, I am part of a gaming channel called Crimson Black. So if you guys want to see some of that, please go over there, check it out, maybe even subscribe if you like. If not, and you're just here for the reactions, hey man, that works too, that's awesome. Other than that, leave a comment down below. Like I said, this will be my last pre-recorded video. I can't wait to get to your guys' reactions, or fucking your reactions, fuck that up. Your recommendations for my reactions, and yes, thank you guys for tagging along. Hopefully you guys aren't too sad that I haven't gotten to those yet, but like I said, I am going to now, and that was way too long of an outro. I'm done talking now. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment down below. Please like and follow, subscribe. I'm still motherfucking talking. See you guys later, guys. Daddy Goose out.